Flo may not have the greatest luck in her love life on The Bold and the Beautiful, but luckily the actress who portrays her, Katrina Bowden, has been happily married to her husband Ben Jorgensen since 2013. Keep watching to know the details on Katrina's real-life relationship.
Before we get on with the video, we want you to know that we make new videos every day. So make sure to subscribe to our channel.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
15 years ago, fate brought Katrina and her husband together at a Fall Out Boy music video shoot in upstate New York. They dated for a short period of time and then reconnected in 2010. They got engaged a year later after Ben proposed the night before the SAG Awards that they were attending. The couple tied the knot at the Brooklyn Botanic Garden in New York City on May 19, 2013. They wrote their own vows for the special day and the B&B star walked down the aisle to Aerosmith's Don't Wanna Miss a Thing. Katrina and Ben celebrated their 7th wedding anniversary earlier this year. Katrina's husband took to his Instagram to post this photo of them from vacation to wish her. You may know Ben as the lead singer and guitarist of the rock band Armor for Sleep. Both Katrina and Ben are from New Jersey. It's clear from these pics that these two are still madly in love with each other. Stay tuned for more updates on The Bold and the Beautiful actress.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.